Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the first ever tennis tournament. And after a questionable call, Kaelin Kjærsgaard becomes the first ever tennis tournament champion. Thomas Over has come all the way back to win it all. And for the first time ever in tournament history, Kaelin Kjærsgaard makes history as the first ever two-time winner.
Let me ask you something. When you think about tournaments, what's the first thing you usually think about?
The NFL playoffs, the NBA playoffs, the NHL playoffs, and even March Madness.
Now, what do all of those things have in common? They have winners. From your Tom Brady's.
He's donating a $1 million how about that? Check to local.
To your LeBron James.
And really have a chance to impact that shot at the strength.
From the Tampa Bay Lightning.
It strikes twice. The Tampa Bay Lightning win their second straight.
To the Georgia Bulldogs.
Get ready. Oh, they missed him. It looks like he's enjoying this one.
Oh, and of course, how could I possibly forget those UConn Huskies?
They want to be a part of this UConn history, and that they want...
What if I told you that there was a tournament that was bigger than all four of those tournaments combined? It's called the Tennis Tournament.
No sleep till!
After all the years that have gone by with the existence of the tennis tournament, this year might just be the biggest of them all. Because you see, old rivalries be renewed. New rivalries will be born. But most importantly, and most importantly of all, this year, we'll be walking into the tournament as friends. But only one of us walks out with that championship belt. Now, who that might be, I don't know. Could be Kjærsgaard. Could be Ward. Could be Osborne. Hell, it could even be me. But one thing's for certain. By the end of this tournament, one man will be crowned the winner. So with that being said, I must ask you folks one question. Are you guys ready to play some fucking tennis?
You give a man a legacy, and he'll give you a reason to write his name in the history books.